Psalms 126:5-6, and 2 Corinthians 4:3-4.
Take that sword, Jesus.